we've done a lot of doubles. We've had a lot of tougher days. Guys have kind of done a good job of navigating, keeping the energy high. We got to back off in a little bit, let them get some rest and recovery. But I think they'll be ready to go Friday night.
Preseason's been going great. Got a lot of new guys out here to join us. Really excited. Put a lot of work in all off season and through the last 2.5 weeks now. Really excited.
Notoriously, we've gotten off to pretty good starts, you know, and I think that's been sort of a part of the identity of this team. It's really been about how we can stay consistent through the year. You know, our goal is to represent the league, you know, at the end of the season and be in the NCAA. So to do that, you got to be consistent. We got to be smart. We got to be calculated and strategic.
It starts a lot with our older group, our veteran group. You know, we have so many returning guys this year, so building off of the veteran and the leadership on this group, being able to stay consistent throughout the whole season, you know, having the young guys look towards those older guys and just being consistent throughout, it takes a lot more mental than physical skills.
I want to see us be aggressive. You know, I want to see us go after teams. I know we're on the road. We want to come out well, play well, be aggressive in the attacking end. And ultimately, through the year, we want to score more goals. You know, we want to be more exciting.
We've, in the past, have been a pretty direct team. And we're trying to come up with new ideas in terms of attacking and really pushing the counterattack. Going at them, we got a lot of speed up top. Hopefully, we can utilize that. Definitely a new level of competition once you see the other guys out there. We got 11 guys that think they've worked harder than you all preseason. You gotta prove them wrong.